One of Pablo Picasso's best-known paintings, Femme à la montre, or Woman with Watch, has been sold at an auction for the equivalent of 130 million euros. The identity of the buyer, who bid via telephone, has not been revealed. The 1932 piece depicts the Spanish artist's muse, Marie-Thérèse Walter. It had been owned by wealthy New Yorker Emily Fisher Lando, who died this year at the age of 102. The painting, along with several masterpieces by other artists, had hung in the living room of her Manhattan apartment.